マイアミアラストイヤーズグローバルヒートレコード、エクストリームヒートインアジアアンドヌスアイウォームウォーターズオフザコーストオブアスカハプンドピュアリービコーズザプラネットイズゲッティングウォーマーデュートゥーヒューマンアクティティスライクバーニングフォッシュフェス、エースタディセットウェンズデ。The findings mark the first time that global scientists have identified sale weather that could not have happened without smart change, said the PI-layered report, epining extreme ends in 2016 from a smart perspective. Until now, the contribution of human-driven smart change has been understood to raise the odds of certain floods, droughts,Storms and heat waves are but not serve as the sole cause. This report marks a fundamental change, said Jeff Rosenfeld, editor-in-chief of the Bulletin of the American Meteorological Society, which published the report. For years scientists have known humans are changing the risk of some extremes. But finding much extreme ends that aren't even possible without human influence makes clear that we're experiencing new weather, because we made a new smart. The report included 27 pi-layered analysis of extreme weather across 5 continents and 2 oceans. A total of 116 scientists from 18 countries took part.Incorporating historical observations and model simulations to determine the role of smart change in nearly 2 dozen extreme ends. In 2016, the planet reached a new high for global heat, making it the warmest year in modern times. These record average surface temperatures worldwide were only possible due to substantial centennial-scale anthropogenic warming, said the report.アジアアソエペリエンシトスティフィングヒート、ウィズインディアサファリングエーメジャーヒートウェーブザットキエド580ピープルフロムマーチトゥーメターンドセットエーニューレコードフォーエナジーコンサンプションアズピープルターンドオンエアーコンディショナーズイエヌマストゥークールオフイーブンソーザトロピカルパシフィックオーシャンウォーミングトレンドオブイエルニノワズプロノウンストイン2015アンドザファーストパートオブ2016リサーチャーズコンクーデッドザット IT ワズノットトゥーブレームThe 2016 extreme warms across Asia would not have been possible without smart change, said the report. As a year in was expected to warm Southeast Asia in 2016, the heat in the region was unusually widespread. In the Gulf of Alaska, the nearby Bering Sea, and off northern Australia, water temperatures were the highest in 35 years of satellite records.This ocean warming led to massive beaching of the Great Barrier Reef and one of the largest harm flaga blooms ever off the Alaska shore, according to the report. It was a tremendous unique that natural area beat alone led to the observed anomalies. Another chapter found that the Bob of Sub-Arctic 2016 warms cannot be epined without anthropogenic smart warming.Most of the extreme ends studied were influenced to some extent by smart change, as in the past 6 years that the work has been published. Smart change was found to have boosted the odds and intensity of El Niño, the severity of coral beaching in the Great Barrier Reef, and warms in the North Pacific Ocean. Flash droughts over Southern Africa, like the one in 2015 and 2016.Have triped in the last 60 years mainly due to human-caused smart change, IT said.